Was it worth it? Fine, but I hope you know what you mean like that hit.
Where to now?
Hey, why can't we just fly over these guys straight to the mat?
You think I want to carry you all that way?
You're strong!
I'm not your pack horse!
Looks up to you. I hope you know that.
Don't need a lecture about parenting from you. Just find the thing.
Looks like we gotta head through that wall.
Something I need to do first.
Take your time.
Now we can go.
Right. Half giant, son of a powerful god with impossibly high expectations. How could I ever know what that's like? Anything. I'm just pointing out we're not that different.
I got no interest in bonding over shared blood.
Another wall of ice. Thor, could you... Okay. I just want to add one more thing. If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. That doesn't sound familiar to you at all? Elka!
Clearly isn't the right way. So we've got some similar life experience. What does it matter? Seems stupid to gripe about the things we can't change.
Who says we can't? From Ivaldi's workshop, right?
Far enough.
Damn it! Atreus!
Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. Say the sword's doing work over there. Lucky she's helping too.
Just ahead.
This'll be fun.
I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So? I said it'd be fun. It was.
Huh? Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
One pathway coming up. You enjoying the freedom? Out here without Fabio looking over your shoulder.
Yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff. Which I think
no thinking.
It's better when I know it's gonna happen.
So, we close?
Maybe. I can check. Thank you. Thor, I, hope everything goes okay when you see Sif and Thud again.
Well, hoping's better than thinking.
It's here.
Gotcha.
Phew. That was close. Thanks, Thor.
Wasn't about to lose that.
Loki, you did it. We are on the verge of great things. All of our work together.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry. You are here. Why?
His father murdered Heimdall. Forseti has proof. Take him.
No. Leave him alone. I command it.
You said no more Aesir blood would be spilled. You said family comes first. You don't think that this is retribution for him being here? He's put your granddaughter in danger. He's made your son miserable.
Loki didn't kill Heimdall. His father did. Your daughter is old enough to make her own mistakes. And your husband started drinking again, all on his own. Dismissed! You two, a word.
Can't you see what's happening? He's not protecting us. Magni, Modi, our boys. We used to tell them stories by the fire. Do you remember? We would carve those wooden horses. We would play and laugh until the sun sank and they fell asleep in our laps. They were thrown at the Allfather's problems like brittle knives to a mountain face. And for what? What if Thrud's next?
You kill my son. Sleep in their beds. Turn my father against me, my daughter.
I have no idea what's happening.
You know, I finally thought of something I can teach you.
Hey, stand down!
Sindri better be right. Where are you? Sindri. You sure know how to plan an exit.
Atreus.
Glad you're safe, lad.
Got out just in time. Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though. Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where you would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, thought you might have been exploring without me.
No, lad. Your dad was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Mimir.
Brother, please. It's all so crowded and tense back home. Don't you miss the three of us out finding our own adventures?
Putting off the inevitable.
Exactly.
It's not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.